Alright, so we don't know how this is going to go, but we are making a dance. And yeah, let's see how this goes.
Yep.
We've got, what, 2 months
mm-hmm.
of, yeah, this.
Something like that, yep.
So it might be funny moments, it might be cool moments, it might just be nothing. So.
It might just be two idiots dancing around, but hey, we're here for a good time, so.
Yeah. Alright, so we have chosen a song. It is called Far From Heaven from Evanescence, one of my faves. And yeah, it's going to be contemporary type based probably because that's what we're good at.
It's giving start off stage and walk
on. Yeah, that's what we're doing actually. Not sure if it's both of us or one of us.
Yeah, I think one after the other. That's what I'm saying. Take the floor, John.
Yeah, this one a lot nicer on our brains.
Yes. what happened. I didn't see it, but I just used
1 minute!
Alright, so this is day two of us doing this. We have had lots of concert rehearsals and stuff, so we are both very dead.
So we're a bit dead. That's okay.
But yeah, we are adding on to our things today, hopefully.
Yeah.
We did all the hard cuts and everything last week, so it should be easier. 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
We didn't do anything last week.
Yeah.
We did.
Cool.
Yeah. But I did bounce on the splits and I think it threw my back out.
Oh, true. Really true.
Getting old.
It's great.
Yeah.
It's really awkward to go from like here, whereas if you like, I find when I'm so it's just my helmet.
Yeah,
it's left up.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's the only thing. It's like. She's like,
you're not my
manager,
eh?
do it.
So funny.
Yeah. What am I beautiful seeing you?
Done! Cute ending. Woo! We finished it!
Alright. Yeah, me too. He's on there and
I'm
like, oh.
He's like, I did, and I was like, whoa.
Hi guys. So today I'm catching up with Lucy and we're going to hopefully find our costume for this dance because let's face it, it's less than 2 weeks away now and we need to. Hopefully I'll find my solo costume too. I still haven't started that. I probably should do that at some point.
We've been invited to a party and the theme is pink and glitter right up my alley and I saw these and I was like, surely, I mean.
Look at these monstrosities.
Stop. My dream shoe, honestly. Oh my God. All over in these.
They so look high up. They look beautiful.
With socks as well.
Oh yeah, honestly. Absolutely. We love.
Oh my God.
You can barely walk in them.
I'm not that bad at looking at heels, but these are another level, guys.
Hey, so I just got back from going shopping with Lucy. We currently haven't found anything for our duet, but I did find something for my solo. It's this little dress with butterfly pattern on it. I just dropped it. This butterfly pattern on it. It will be perfect for what I'm envisioning my solo to look like. Still gotta make that up, by the way. So yeah, we've kind of got an idea for what we want our dance to be, we just haven't found it yet. So, fingers crossed, we'll keep looking.
Back at it again.
Alright, so it's been like, what, 2, 3 weeks?
Yeah,
it's been a while. Before concert. Yep. We don't know what we're doing anymore.
That's why we're here today.
Yes. We've just watched it, so we don't really remember it, but we'll have a look.
What's the front leg?
Come up. Yeah.
He said
that's wrong, is it?
Might be the back leg. Then the back leg will feel better now. Yes, I think it was. Yeah, I think it. Did you
know
that?
Yeah.
I think it was actually that one.
Okay,
sure.
It looks like the other one there, but it's because I filmed.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, yeah. Millie, come here,
sweetheart.
I'm
a happy girl.
Oh, are you faking it to get attention? I think you were.
This is what we're thinking costume wise, so hopefully Lucy finds one like this. If not, we can change the dress. And some lilac-y purple ribbon, which definitely looks pink on camera, but I promise you it's lilac. So around maybe the middle, and then like some in our hair as well. I think that looks good.
Yep, I'm done.
Sweet.
Give me a reason.
I feel so